What is going on, everybody, and welcome to Minecraft Story Mode. I've heard really good things about this game, and especially it being made by Telltale Games, so you know it's going to be a good game. So yeah, why don't we just jump straight into this shit? Choose your appearance. I don't really want to be a girl, so I'm going to choose this guy because he looks like a beast. So yeah, let's be this guy! The Order of the Stone. Episode 1. Let's do this. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play.
Nothing built can last forever. And every legend, no matter how great, fades with time. With each passing year, more and more details are lost, until all that remains are myths, half-truths. To put it simply, lies. And yet, in all the known universe, between here and the far lands, the legend of the Order of the Stone endures, unabridged as self-evident fact. Indeed, it is only a troubled land that has need for heroes. And ours was fortunate to have, so long ago, four heroes such as these. Gabriel the Warrior.
Gabriel!
Whose sword all combatants would tremble. Eligard the Redstone Engineer, whose machines would spark an era of invention. Magnus the Rogue, who would channel his destructive creativity for the benefit of all. And Zoran, the architect, builder of worlds, and leader of the Order of the Stone. These four
are like Gandalf, together, a ginger Gandalf.
So much to gain their rightful place as four heroes. Their greatest quest would take them on a dangerous journey to fight a mysterious creature known as the Ender Dragon.
Oh my god! Oh!
In the end, the Order of the Stone emerged victorious, and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend.
That was interesting. I'm already like
when
this.
One story ends, another one begins.
Yeah.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Yeah.
Just to be clear,
zombie-sized chickens.
Any weapons or armor, so you'd have to fight them with your
hands. I'll do this.
I'd have to go with the giant chickens, not because I want to or because I think it would be easy, but because they would be an abomination.
Imagine their giant feet.
Like I said, an abomination.
Yeah, but imagine the amount of food you get out of it.
I've got a daylight sensor on the roof.
Mm-hmm.
And if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us.
Really?
What kind of question is that? Of course he
okay,
is.
Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't come. I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go?
Everywhere, hey?
It makes us look like... I don't know.
Reuben's my best friend.
Reuben's my best friend.
I thought I was your best friend.
Both of you are.
I didn't mean anything.
You're just the third wheel.
I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired of it.
Yeah, who cares what they think?
Who cares what other people think?
I know. I'm just... It wears you down.
You say you're not a loser, Olivia. So win.
Okay. Fine.
You hear that?
Oh, no.
Oh.
Boom!
Oh, man. You guys totally freaked out. That was on.
Oh, dude.
What's the matter with you?
Great. Now I'm gonna smell like a
pig. You had that coming, bitch.
What you get, Axel?
I brought you good times and now I'm being punished for it?
You scared us half to death.
Nothing is fun if you're not scared half to death.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Reuben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's gotta wear a costume.
Hell yeah. He looks awesome.
He looks awesome.
It only took me like a million hours to build it.
All right, all right.
You definitely brought the fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys.
If he was really your best friend, you wouldn't let him go outside dressed like that.
The only thing more dangerous than putting a costume on a pig is trying to take it off.
Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okie dokie! I'm gonna try and play this game as if, like, how I would react in this circumstance. So just bear that in mind. Look at that bitch.
Gabriel the Warrior. You think we'll ever get that famous?
Hell yeah.
It's not impossible. Maybe I'll get famous for my sweet poster collection.
Oh, your sweet pussy slaying.
Shears, definitely taking these.
Hell yeah.
You know what, I might need to shear some sheep.
Or something else.
One of these days, we're gonna win the Endercon building competition. And when we do, people will look at us and say, hey, here's Jesse and Ruben, winners of the Endercon building competition.
Hell yeah.
We should change the name.
What on earth are my dogs shouting at? And we are back. I think we're just gonna have to like deal with it if they're barking. Alright, but anyway. Look at armor.
The stand is a gift, but don't have any armor to put on it. Maybe someday.
Hey Ruben!
Give me a dragon roar, Ruben.
Roar.
That'll do, Ruben. That'll do.
Hell yeah it will. Is that all we can do? Oh wait, we got another chest over here.
Flint and steel, not too shabby.
Oh yeah, got a nice half a sword. Trapdoor! Hell yeah. Our head's just going like, bobbity bop, bobbity bop.
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go.
It's roll.
I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition, but you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts, each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one, the special guest at this year's Entercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior him freaking self.
Whoa, what's part two?
Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition is going to get to meet him. It doesn't mean anything if we lose, but if we win, oh man.
I'd love to meet Gabriel.
Losing.
Meeting Gabriel would be a dream and an honor.
Totally. He's awesome. It'd be amazing to meet him.
Ruben better be careful in that costume. The last time Gabriel saw a dragon, it didn't end well.
So,
Gabriel's a
does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh? Yeah, my, source, doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win.
We never win. And this year we've got Ruben with us. We basically have no chance.
Faith, Olivia.
What?
A little slice, a sliver, a portion, just a little faith. That's all we need. Also, I'm hungry. To win.
No, I'm with that.
Why don't I just eat Ruben?
All right.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay, then. So how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
Oh, yeah.
If we want to get a reaction out of the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
Ready?
They both have their moments. Both pretty scary.
Then again, you scared the crap out of us with a creeper.
Let's build a creeper.
All right, let's build the creeper.
You're going with Axel's idea?
What's wrong with my idea?
I should have went with a zombie.
It could be totally cool.
It is cool.
Yeah. I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition. Think we've got everything we need?
It wouldn't hurt to grab a little more.
Let's get to grabbing then.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot. Bring it in.
Aw, yeah.
Dare to prepare on three. No. Preparing is daring. No, that's the same thing. Forget it. Team on three. One, two, three. Team!
Dude, I'm liking this game. This is awesome. Yeah, come on! Oh yeah, push-ups! No! Boom, this is what I'm like at the gym, obviously. Oh yeah, just a beast. Come on, motherfucker! Let's go! Fuck yeah, this is amazing. Come on, we gotta break the block, motherfucker. Oh yeah. Is that meant to be our training or something? Woo! That's pretty cool. I like that.
We know what we're building, we've got all the stuff for it, we are so ready.
This year, it's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build, I'm ready to win.
Hell yeah.
Nice pig, losers.
I'd literally smack that cunt in the face.
There's Lucas and the Ocelots.
Uh-huh.
The rivalry continues.
Man, they've got matching leather jackets and everything.
So cool.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the order of the losers.
Great. The fail squad's here.
Lucas, get a load of these losers. Let's go.
They're like a bunch of tossers.
Name, please?
Axel. And how do you do?
No, your team name.
Team name?
We're
not ready for this.
So much for losing anonymously.
We are dead enders. Hell yeah.
Sounds like a name for pirates.
It's cool.
Okay, dead enders. You guys are in booth.
Hell yeah. Oh, you fat fuck. Let's go to the chest, motherfucker!
Nope.
What's over here? Bam, 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 bam. No, we're going here. Hello, what can we do over here?
I don't like the look of this.
What are we meant to be doing? Do we just go here?
Is that a freaking beacon?
They have a freaking beacon?
Freaking beacon?
That's stained glass. They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon.
Nice. Don't worry, we got this.
We're gonna lose.
What are you worried about? We've got this.
Yeah.
Who are we kidding? We've got nothing.
We've got a mascot.
Exactly.
We should probably stop staring at them.
Look, it's the Order of the Losers.
That's so horrible.
Good one, Gil.
Gil?
We're just looking.
There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets shown at EnderCon.
You're being unpleasant.
Maybe not all of you.
EnderCon doesn't allow outside food or drink.
I'm talking about your pig.
Shut up, Ija.
Shut up.
What's that?
Jesse said, shut up. Do you need to hear it again?
I don't know. Maybe.
Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
Hang on, fuck off. Do one.
You're lucky I'm busy.
Yeah, I'm busy fucking your mom!
Hey, Petra.
How's the bill going?
Only time will tell, but we're optimistic.
Hey, Petra.
I forgot to thank you for that nether star.
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right
you
place,
bitch!
I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me.
I need something.
None of us know where to find you.
Oh.
Exactly.
Okay.
No hard feelings, guys. If you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us. So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are.
May the best team win.
Hell yeah.
Careful what you wish for.
Oh, fuck off, you bastard.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon building competition. The winners of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon.
Oh yeah!
We'll also meet, in person, Gabriel the Warrior.
Ocelot!
Handshake? We don't have a handshake.
We don't need one.
We'll just make one up. We'll call it the...
The Warrior Whip.
Warrior Whip.
Oh, yeah. It's me whip.
And just like that, I'm nervous again.
Don't talk like that.
God damn it.
Just stick to the plan and everything will be fine.
We should have did the build of them.
Dead enders can't lose.
Let's do it.
Building starts
now. Hell yeah.
Oh no, a fireworks dispenser. I'm so scared.
You worry about your build, and we'll worry about ours.
Hey, slapper. Hell yeah!
Now, the moment of truth.
Oh, yeah.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, man, that looks so cool. We'll win this for sure.
The creeper was definitely the right way to go.
I think my brother did a zombie.
Guys, people are looking at us.
Good build, man.
What? No way.
Just a bunch of dyed wool.
Whoops.
Oh no, Reuben's on fire! Reuben, no, come back!
The lava's getting closer.
Gonna ruin the build.
Reuben's going to get lost. We've got to do something.
But our build is about to...
Nah, I'm gonna find Reuben.
We've got to get Reuben.
Screw the fucking...
Oof.
We're right behind you.
Nah, I'd rather go after my friend than,
I don't see him anywhere, Reuben.
The sun's going down. We gotta find him, fast.
He could have gone anywhere, and this part of the woods is huge.
We stand a better chance of finding him if we split up.
If either of you get lost, just use the lights from EnderCon to make your way back to town. Got it?
Got it. Okie dokie! Okie dokie!
Reuben?
Reuben?
Where are you? Just give me an oink if you can hear me.
Oink! I want to call Reuben. Alright, so what was this? An oak tree? Okay, I did fuck all.
Pig tracks.
Alright, I'm gonna get my sword out just because I don't like the way this is going.
Reuben, I don't want to be out here in the dark!
Oh, goddammit, Reuben, what are you doing? What's wrong with you?
These definitely belong to a pig.
Yeah.
There's no way Reuben made these on his own.
Alright, let's go ahead and go and get the carrot.
Hey, Reuben. I got a carrot for you. Where are you, buddy?
Come on, Ruben, where are you? Come on. Oh, fuck.
Ruben, are you in there?
Rubano?
Stupid pigs.
Well, that seems like Ruben. Come on, Ruben.
Ruben! No, not you, but pigs! Hey, all pigs but Ruben, shut up! Ruben? Ruben, come here, boy!
Oh my god, we got strawberry? Yeah, shrewberry. Shrewberry. Whoa. That scared me. Just kidding. Just kidding. Reban, where are you? Damn, I hope we find him.
Reuben, it's getting scary out here.
We gotta save the piggy! Piggy!
Reuben?
Rubano. Oh, dude. Is that Ruben?
Ruben? Ruben! Oh no, you in there, buddy? Oh jeez, please don't be toasted, Ruben.
So I don't know if it's Ruben gone.
Can you hear me, boy?
I really don't want to go in here. Oh god, why did I go there?
Yeah!
Hey, spider!
Ruben!
Fuck, this is scary. Alright, okay, cool. Ruben, where are you? Where are you? Come on, Ruben. Stop dicking about. And say hello. Ruben?
Ruben, there you are.
Hey, Rubano.
Hey, buddy, you want a carrot?
Yeah, he does. Alright, let's get out of here. Yeah, I'm glad to see you.
Oh, I'm so happy to see you.
Oh, shit. God damn it!
Ruben, run!
Hey, come on, Ruben. I think we're gonna have to fight.
I think we're good.
Oh, shit. Run!
I think we made it.
Oh god, I hate these action scenes. Come on, let's take a stand. Oh yeah. Come on, bitch.
Stay behind me. I got you.
Oh god, I thought I fucked up so bad at the end. Why can't I? I can't attack him! What the fuck's happened? How did I die? I couldn't attack him. No, that is awful. Why did it do that? I weren't allowed to attack that guy. That's just terrible. Oh, there we go. Come on, cunt. See, there we go, and now it let me attack him. That is just so awful.
Stupid wooden sword.
Oh, that is terrible, man. I can't believe I died. Oh, shit!
I know it's bad. I'll think of something.
Oh, God. Stay close.
Too many of them, buddy.
Oh, shit.
Leave that spot no matter what. You hear me? I got you. Get away from him!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, he got you.
No, I should have told him to run! God damn it, Reeman! Oh, shit.
Get off me.
Oh, shit. Oh, don't tell me Reuben will die. Oh, thank you, man. I should have told Reuben to run. If Reuben dies, I'm done. I'm done with this game already. Most of the time, I always make the right decisions, but I should have told him to run.
I want to show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show
Reuben's
me?
Reuben's dying. Well, I don't
Careful,
think he's
Jesse.
Dying.
You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Dude.
Fresh from the nether. You're the first person I've showed it to.
That's insane!
I appreciate this.
That's insane, Petra. You could have gotten yourself killed.
Don't worry so much. I can handle myself. There's this guy I'm meeting up with at EnderCon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it. Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while.
That's worth a diamond?
Is a wither skull worth that much?
Are you kidding? For all the trouble I had to go to get it, I should be asking for much more.
Wow.
Wow, what?
In a single day, you went to the nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still. It's pretty sweet being you, huh?
She seems pretty beast.
You know, you could come with me.
Fuck yeah, I'm going.
I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little backup.
You want me to come with you?
Consider it my charitable act for the day.
I'll consider it whatever you want me to consider it, as long as I get to come.
Oh, I should have said, oh, fuck you up.
Keep a crafting table down here.
Comes in handy.
Yeah, it does.
Since that wooden sword of yours got busted.
You're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own. One stick plus two stones equals one sword.
Sweet.
Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No. We're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here. Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Oh, here we go. Jackpot.
Just place the pieces on the table.
Pop. Oh, dude, that's pretty cool.
Come on, Jesse. We don't have all night.
Sorry, bro. Dude, that was pretty cool.
See? Isn't it better when you make it yourself?
Hell yeah. Aww. Reuben got hurt. I think he'd get hurt anyway.
Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
Oh, man. Looks like Lucas and his ocelots won again.
Sorry, Jesse. But you've got to admit, that beacon does look pretty sweet.
Yeah, yeah.
We won again?
I just wanted this to be the year we finally beat that jerk.
Yeah.
You know,
I understand.
This may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him, just in case. He's good at building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around, no matter what you might think of him personally.
You might be right.
Yeah, you might be right.
I'm just saying, if you run into him at EnderCon, try talking to him.
I don't need a lecture on the power of collaboration, Petra.
How about a lecture on the power of my fists? It's short, but deadly.
Come on, let's hurry.
Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha.
Ouch. Bollocks.
Creepers! Crap.
Oh god.
This doesn't look good. Well, there's only one way off this bridge.
Fucking jump!
Whatever we do it together.
I don't know!
Hurry up, Jesse!
Wait, jump, all just
right,
jump.
Let's jump.
That was so fucking cool. Hell yeah! Telltale Games presents in association with Mojang. Minecraft Story Mode. He's like, what's up, bitch? Oh god. Fuck. No!
Robano!
Animation, Jeff Spa. Choreography. Dude, I can already tell this game is gonna be fucking incredible.
Burns! It burns!
Don't you know? You dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Pull yourself together and follow me.
Fucking idiot.
So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking.
Okay? Okie dokie.
I just don't want anything to screw this up. Or anyone.
I'll keep quiet.
Sure, I'll let you handle it.
And if you want to be really useful, try to look intimidating.
Like this?
I'm less scared of you than scared for you.
Jesse.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend.
Hell yeah.
We're super close now. We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Poor Reuben. What happened to his eye?
We had a little run-in with some zombies.
Got pink eye.
They whacked him good, but Reuben held his own.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
Yeah.
It would have been spider bait if she hadn't found me.
I gotta admit, I'm pretty bummed they won. Again.
I mean, there's no way we were gonna let you go after Reuben by yourself, but it's okay to be a little disappointed, right?
More like, a lot disappointed.
We'll get him next year. Sad sex?
Cheer up, guys. We'll get him next year.
I don't know, Jesse.
The spirit is willing, but the flesh is sad.
Hey, if at first you don't succeed, then, succeed later than originally planned. Hey,
yes!
Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, yeah.
Right, the thing.
Subtle.
Yeah?
As a punch to the face.
Whoa.
Axel and I were gonna head into Endercon anyway. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Hurry. We're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
Okie dokie.
Dark. Dark. Very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
I was. Okay. New plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong. Then again, I've never gotten a meetup spot wrong before.
This doesn't
Something
feel
about
right.
This feels off to me.
All of my secret deals feel off. That's why I usually keep them a secret. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
Okie dokie, my friend. A chest. Oh, God.
And just who are you?
I'm your fairy godmother.
I'm waiting.
My name's Jesse.
My name's Jesse. What's it to you?
Oh, yeah.
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be.
give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now.
I'm her partner.
Well, I'm a very...
You want a wither skull?
You're the guy who needed a wither skull, right?
Not so loud, you idiot. Too many people know my business already. Do you have the skull?
Well...
You do or you don't? You'd better not be toying with me.
Petra has it. She'll be back any minute now.
Well, oh, she's bringing it. I suppose it wouldn't kill me to wait a minute longer.
Ivor.
Ah, here she is.
Sorry I'm late, but good things are worth waiting for.
Yeah, we are.
I got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us.
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
No!
My friend is fine. Right, Jesse? There's no problem here.
No, of course there isn't.
Okay? This is just a misunderstanding.
I'm cool if he's cool.
It's settled then. You're both cool.
Proceed.
Yeah. Give me the diamond, motherfucker.
I'll take that diamond now.
Take it. You've earned it.
Wait, this
isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis.
That is a bastard.
All the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull. I can't believe that guy got one over on me.
Let's go after him.
Fuck yeah.
I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
Yeah, or you'll make him pay, right? Right?
Right.
Do you see him anywhere?
We lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
All right. Alright, I'm gonna have to end this episode here, everybody. Leave a like if you enjoyed watching, and subscribe to see more Minecraft Story Mode. So yeah, goodbye!